in the middle of Clean Air Week. It goes through the 4th of May, and for today's topic, it is about smoke in the air. When there is smoke in the air, there's also pollutants. So if you'd like to learn a little more about this, you can go to my Facebook page right there, and that's where you can find it and find out more information about Clean Air Week and also what today's topic is about. All right, well, right now, we are seeing very cool.